special event, that can be a bit pricey.
Whether you're going to a wedding, having your own ceremony, or getting your teen ready for prom, every cent adds up and quickly. Alexa Green joins us to explain how one Indy nonprofit is getting you dressed to impress without all the costs. Alexa.
Hey, good morning to you, Lindy and Scott. You might find a few price tags at this Eastside shop, but don't let that stop you from trying something on. The owner there says everything is priceless, and that's because it literally is.
From evening gowns to jewelry to high heels and even suits and ties.
There are some that still have the tags on them.
This indie store has been a one-stop shop for those looking for a special night out.
Special occasions are so much more than just that occasion. No matter what's going on in your life or what's going on at home, you want to be able to go and experience those moments in life and have those memories.
Moments that Indianapolis resident Julia Rutland realized some Hoosiers were passing on to save some cash.
We saw that people were not attending these special occasions due to financial hardship.
Which is why 7 years ago, she started collecting lightly used gowns, cocktail dresses, and formal wear.
This is actually handmade.
To whoever needs it.
We started with 25 gowns, and now we have over 2,700.
The one-hour experience comes with your very own personal stylist, helping try on clothes, shoes, even accessories, to get you all set for your special day.
Then you help them carry them over, you zip them up. Sometimes you gotta tug a little bit because dresses don't ever wanna work with you. But we get them to work and they leave beyond happy.
Allowing Hoosiers to celebrate some of life's biggest moments without the cost.
They are overwhelmed, really, is what it is.
And no matter your shape or size, it's an experience that's bound to be seamless.
Everything costs money, not here.
Not there. All right, right now, the gifted gown, they have so many dresses, they aren't accepting donations until the end of the month. They also do have a limited supply of suits and tuxedos. If you want to get a dress or any formal wear, you do need to make an appointment ahead of time. We do have all of that web info on our website.
That's awesome because it's expensive.
It is expensive and it's really amazing to me. Not only do they have dresses, formal wear. They also have shoes. They also have all those accessories. So really everything you need.
One-stop shop.
One-stop shop, exactly. Yeah. Just making it easy.
You get a lot of ideas from viewers. How can people submit more?
Yeah, absolutely. This actually came from one of our viewers. The best ideas come directly from you. So you can go to our website, Fox 59, and we're going to kind of post that link where you could submit pay it forward ideas.
Sounds
good. Keep them coming, guys.
Thanks, Alexa. Yeah. And we'll also take your